Needing any scrounge? Later.
Come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. You waste much time. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world, as our guardian once protected ours. much like yours, is without a guardian. You of all people know what the Gwari can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the Gwari will return. The beast's heart will allow us to forge our guardian anew. I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely to survive another such baptism. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish. Surely you are not so naive as that. Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the Gwari, as we are now. The strong survive, child. That is how it is, always. You will never save your world if you cling to compassion. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite, driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can and destroy what they cannot, until all that is left is root. They are efficient. I grant them that. I cannot fault their strength, though I hope to overcome it. How do they invade any world? They found a weakness and exploited it. A rift was created. Legions of Gwari surged forth. I believe the same happened to your world. The root are relentless, if somewhat unimaginative.
Till next time.
Oh, traveler. Let's see what I've got.
So long.
The portent returns. Have you anything of the root for me? I have lost. Tread carefully, child.
Thank you.
Here they come.
Yeah!
It's over.
it's over.
That's it.
over.
Wow.
Oh, it's over. How's it going?
later.
Greetings, friend. What can I do you for? Here you go. Keep your head up.
The port. I have lost much, but I can't. Tread carefully, child.
What?
Yeah? Better be worth my time. Yeah, good. I'm not in the mood for
that. Oh, traveler. Let's see what I've got.
Take care, my friend.
Oh, traveler. Let's see what I've got.
Take care, my friend.
Fit. Bag's full. Not enough room. How's it going? Later. Yeah? Fine. Let's have a look. We're done here?
Traveler. Later.
Oh, traveler. What do you need? Be safe out there.
Greetings, outsider. You are not of this place. Tell us, where do you hail from? A wide traveler, then. Strong, too, by your looks. The Iskar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence and your strength, should the latter be available. We are elated to hear it. Our world, Corsus, harbors a beast of great power. A guardian. We desire its heart. I don't doubt it, outsider. But can any offer what we will give you? The Iskal is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. What say you? We knew our eyes did not deceive us. What intrigues you? We are elated to hear it. May the Iskal watch over you. Greetings again. What intrigues you? There are no names in the Iskal, for we are all one. You may think of me as your queen, but such titles are misnomers here. The Iskal binds us all. Those who partake are one in heart, mind, and spirit. We have no need for crude technology, for the Iskal brings enlightenment and harmony. We are emboldened by our shared purpose, and all are welcome in the Iskal. An intriguing question, outsider. The door to the Iskal is the Vixworm. Through its ministrations, we are bound together as one. Allow it to suffuse your frail form. Let it consume your fears, your worries, your insecurities, your sense of self, until all that is left is the Iskal. And the Iskal is all that is left. Oh, it is, outsider. Perhaps one day you might join the Iskal as well. We are elated to hear it. Return often, Gleema.
So long.
Come on.
So, traveler. Let's see what I've got. So long.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Needing any scrounge? Take care then.
Huh.
Now what?
Oh! Not enough room.
Traveler. Later.
Oh, there. How can old Reggie help you? Only the best. Safest of travels.
What now? All right, then. Yeah, good. Keep moving.
Ah, good to see you again. Ah, let's see what I've got. Take care, my friend.
What now? All right, then. Yeah, good. Now go.
Iskal welcomes you. Greetings again, outsider. What intrigues you?
We are elite.
Return often, Gleaner. Greetings again. What intrigues you?
We are elated to hear it.
May the Iskal watch over you.
Yeah.
trouble. Oh, it's over. rough. Over.
Thank you.
good.
Any scrap. Till next time.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
So long.
Thank you.
over.
Hit!
How's it going? Later.
I'm not in the mood for chat. What? Yeah? Better be worth my time. We're done here.
Oh, traveler. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
Root's still thick as hell. But at least we have a way out, thanks to you.